All of the turmoil and chaos has come from people thinking that they're a better master. We are terrible masters of ourselves because we are wicked. But God is not. He is sinless. He is holy. He is pure. He is wise. He is good. He is kind. He is perfect. And so to submit to him is actually to be in the safest place in the universe. It takes faith to believe that, but I think it creates joy to believe that.